So my mom was helping me figure out lunging for respect stage 2 today, which I tried to convince her I couldn't do, but she wouldn't give up, and so I finally did it. And then she let me rest after a while, and then I noticed a chair in the corner of the barn that wasn't there before. So naturally, being a thoroughbred, I completely freaked out. And so then we spent the next half hour desensitizing to the chair, because it was going to eat me. I promise. It looked like it was going to eat me. So eventually I gave up to the chair, and she took me back over to the patient's pool, and she brushed me and told me how precious I was, and then she gave me a carrot.